I've been working on a cocktail called Grounds for Divorce.
And more bitter than a December winter night. That's how I treated you. And I know that I sometimes tend to lose my temper.
It's not easy to be me.